standing with Hannah, who's a chair in GA1. And Hannah, would you say that you could date someone from another country?
Yeah, for sure.
And what country would that be?
Just on the top of my head, definitely Scotland.
And why is that?
Well, what's not to love? I mean, accent, Scotland, Loch Ness. That's Scotland, right?
I think so.
Yeah, I think so.
Kilts as well.
That, yeah,
ooh. That's something.
And the instrument?
Bagpipes.
Bagpipes.
Hello.
Hello.
So, tomorrow is Friday of Love. Yeah. So, have you spotted anyone that you would like to maybe send some chocolate?
Perhaps. I think there's a lot of pretty ladies.
Okay. Anyone in particular, maybe? You spotted someone in your committee, maybe?
Maybe not. Maybe there's a few, maybe there's not. Who knows?
Mysterious.
Ooh, baby, love never felt so good. And I doubt if it ever could. Not like you hold me, hold me.
So tomorrow is Friday of Love, so I want to know, what is your type?
One guy to make me love. Mm-hmm. And his smile.
All right. And have you maybe spotted anyone yet here at the conference?
Not yet.
So tomorrow is Friday of Love. Mm-hmm. So I want to know, would you date someone from another country, maybe?
Would I date someone? I mean, I don't know.
Okay. If you had to, what nationality would that be? Maybe one of the nationalities here at the...
Oh, what? I don't know. Danish girls are pretty.
Thank you. Did you get his name? I have to find him later.